Okay, I'm all loaded up. Power node. Nice. I think that dude was extra powerful or something. Captain is dead. Reports the exact circumstance for anybody's. Wait, where am I going? Oh no, I'm not going the right way. The heck? Is there a door over there? Well, there was. That guy is super fasty fast. Ooh, health. Wait a minute. Okay, so I'm supposed to be going that way. Cool. I'm going to explore real quick. Wait, I think I've already been here. Looks like I have. I'm just gonna go this way.
Somehow, one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I'm going to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Wait. Oh, there we go. Alright. Let's go this way. Please, ambiance. No. Hey, health back. Hey, look, a store. All right, 10,000 credits. Wait. Inventory full. I have an inventory? Oops. Probably should have got that. Alright, so I have... Honestly, I feel okay selling these because I don't really use them that much. In that case, I'm getting a level 2 suit. Okay, more armor. Nice. Alrighty. Okay, so I have a medium, two smalls. Honestly, that flamethrower wasn't quite helpful. Wasn't as helpful as I thought, because like the line guns, or like the, you know, like this gun has power, like, and it'll like kick them. You know, it's like stop them. The flamethrower just hurts them, but it doesn't actually stop them. Oh, no, no worries. I did not know that would happen. That's as much my fault as anyone's, because I mean, I got it. Yay! Chapter 2 completed! Hey, you wanna do some Rainbow Vegas? Ha! Well, no, well, yeah. Well, I mean, I don't wanna make it seem like it's a bad thing that I got the flamethrower.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Okay, sure. I just finished chapter 2, so I think that's a good stop point.